The Michigan State Police Alpena Post recently released their weekly calls of service with a total of 55 calls. Of the 55, two were assaults or stalking, one burglary, 13 criminal traffic, six traffic crashes, four suicide calls, and seven fugitives fleeing or obstruction of justice. Last weekend, MSP troopers joined counterparts from across the country in the International Traffic Safety Initiative, also known as Operation CARE, which stands for Combined Accident Reduction Effort. As a result of the CARE initiative at the Alpena Post, there were two people arrested for operating without auto insurance and one person arrested for not having a valid license. In addition, two people were arrested for driving outside of their limits on their restricted license, eight people arrested for driving while their license was suspended, and three others for operating a vehicle while intoxicated. Of the seven previously mentioned fugitives, there were seven people arrested, satisfying 10 outstanding warrants.